Jesus Christ is the Son of the living God. I believe the Holy Spirit is in this house tonight to heal and manifest His glory. Rejoice in Him tonight, for He is. This is my statement of faith. All of you stand and let's worship it. Come on. Stand up and lift your hands and praise His mighty name. I believe He rose again and that He lives today. And soon He is coming back.
Maybe tonight to earth again.
More than just a creed.
This is what I believe.
Sing it. Jesus is the only
way. I believe the Bible.
Tell him. I believe the Bible. It's been ridiculed. It's been cast down, it's been burned, it's trying to be destroyed, but it is alive and well tonight because He's alive and well. I believe the Bible is the Word of God and into the world to show the way.
There's no room for compromise.
In its word,
on its trustworthiness.
Absolutely.
Pastor. It's here, ladies and gentlemen, for us to follow and obey.
There are absolutes
that cannot
never be denied.
And what is true forever shall remain.
Amen.
I don't know about you, but I've made my choice to live for Christ the crucified, the living one. Lived a perfect life. I believe He bled and died upon
a cruel cross.
And right there, He paid the greatest sacrifice.
I believe He rose again and that He lives today. Your hands are blessed. Come on. Come on, pray in the Holy Ghost, all of you precious people.
It's truth and beauty and happiness. It's all in the name of Jesus. It's health, heaven, peace and rest. It's all in the name of Jesus. Joy and gladness, forgiveness too, life everlasting and free.
It's all in the name of Jesus. Joy and gladness, forgiveness too.
That's right.
And it's life everlasting and free.
That's all I need.